Doing all right, Alice.
This is not helping you. Why do you do this to yourself?
I don't think so, but... because I'm the one that makes the bubble. God damn it. Okay, so I was doing a little bit better there, but the AoE, because I was focused on shooting those stupid rifts, I couldn't pay attention to what was on the ground below me. I need to focus on what's below me first and then the rest later. Heal. Oh god! Right next to one! And therein lies my problem. I can't stay on top of the rifts, so I have to leave him alone, which means if I can get him to spawn on one side of the field, I can stay on the other. That would be probably the best. Come on. See, it's not triggering my heal. That's my problem, is killing those rifts don't trigger my heal. If it triggered my heal, it would give me something to help, but it doesn't. I can't trigger my healing effects. And that's where Trickster really suffers solo in the campaign, is unless the boss has adds, I can't do much to keep my health up. Got it. Oh God, get out of that. Okay, got there. Come on. Got you, you bitch. Oh. Now we got chains. Why can't I fire? I'm out of ammo! Motherfucker! Fuck! I was out of ammo. I have to start it all over again? Are you fucking shitting me? All because I ran out of ammo. Oh God, that was genius of me. And they shoot me. What the hell? God damn it. Okay, we can do this. Fucking A. Yeah, see, this is a problem. There we go. God damn. Are you kidding me? I can't even see the shots that are killing me. Oh my god. I don't even know why my blade doesn't do damage to those either. Like, they're enemies, but they aren't enemies. It's frustrating to deal with, because they make them immune to certain things, but not other things. But we can do this. Come on. That's what's frustrating me. If you're having those sorts of issues, you can actually set the sensitivity. I have mine set to 7, and that feels right. It was a little too fast for me when it was at the full 10, so I took it down to 7. But other than that, that's basically all I did. Other than that, I'm sorry, I wouldn't know how to help you with that, buddy. those stupid riffs. Christ almighty. This fucker. And that's what I'm trying to do, but it seems like every time I try and focus the riffs, I'm getting hit with his AoE bullshit. And that's where this gets frustrating, because it's like, if the anomaly rifts healed me, this would be a much better fight. That's where my problem with this game lies, is that they don't care if things end up unfair on you. Like, if they don't care if they sit there and they press you into a corner with AoEs while you're being fired on by other enemies. They just don't care. Thank you. Good night. There. Hey, I interrupted that, you bastard! God.